Mike, have a great weekend.
I have other plans.